top beat them.
It's amazing. It's amazing. It's still there. This is ground zero. How many?
1,776.
Wow.
They're going to call it Freedom Tower. It's going to be the tallest building in the world. It's going to be over 60 stories taller than the last World Trade Center.
Never will be. No.
Scrapbook info.
This is the Tribune Center. We'll go up Bessie Street. Make a right.
What is their purpose? Why is everybody walking around at 3 o'clock on a Monday afternoon? I just find
it's
that
a Jewish holiday.
Well, that's true.
What's that?
I said there's so many people around here, and I'm like, it's Monday at 3:15.
The thing about New York is, I was here down here on Tuesday night. I went home at like 11:30 at night.
Uh-huh.
It was like this. It's crazy.
I just don't understand.
It's crazy.
That's what Bailey does. He chooses rope. He hates it.
Been to the museum?
I haven't been yet.
There was a 9/11 exhibit there that made me cry.
Yeah, I've... I don't know, 3 million?
This is like two times that, more
yeah.
than New York.
Oh yeah. No. Maybe more than that, I have no idea where it is. Yeah, we appreciate our space still.
It's just, I'm just fascinated that there's this many people on the street on a Monday at 3:15.
Live.
We lost
the other
two. If I get lost, I would die.
Oh, sorry.
That's all right.
There's
Seth. All right. I mean, like I said, you can get that sheet.
I like tuck in.
Whatever makes